wonder if Sophie's sick.
Yeah, I don't know.
Come on, Paul Mick. Oh, Paul Mick. The boss will fix you.
Yeah.
About half speed on it. They don't want to get wet. They're going to get wet. Come on, Paul Mick.
I can hear them running.
Do we not have Kylie too?
Okay. Talk! Come on,
Thank you.
All right. What the heck is this dude doing?
That's her.
He's diving. All right, Megan. Comment.
Come on, Pelmet. Come on, Mert. Stay with it.
So is Lily in pain, or is it not too bad?
Sure.
You tell me to go home.
Oh,
Your way over
here?
Nope. What happened? You guys getting in an argument?
No, it's just I don't
want to
block anybody's view.
Yeah. You're not blocking.
No, you can't.
Get up, get up!
Hard to tell the whistle.
Yeah. vertically challenged. I haven't heard any cheering from the JV field, so I'm assuming no one scored yet, right? Have you heard anything?
No.
All right, Hannah. Come on, Murph. Oh, where is it?
It's a white film, it's point now.
Yeah.
Thank you.
I thought you were telling us something.
Yeah, right.
What kind of song did you make that? That's another one.
This is a nice thing.
Come on, huh?
It's all rich shades. You're going to give it to him.
Make sure Petey's back.
In the States.
Come on, Mert.
Hit the ball as hard as you want today.
It's been a while. Someone yelled.
Come careful.
Oh my goodness. River somebody. You gotta go. Yep. Come on.
Thank you. Come on, Mick!
Yes! Yep, go on! Hey, go on!
He shrieks in his house.
He yelled at me the whole car. He just walked off. He goes,
really?
Nobody speaks my mind or voice at all.
In my defense, my ears are plugged a lot, so I don't realize I'm talking
like this. I'm just helping talk to you. I'm really like this.
I'm not screaming.
I was excited. I'm like a neighbor.
I know you're going to have a
neighbor. Are they really?
Oh, I'm not kidding you.
They might have a weird edge. They yell at each other. I think they're going to have a problem. We can't even come up with things. We don't know. What is that thing? Is that a language that's right?
Well, my father-in-law
is going
to do that. TV is always on, and he talks.
He's definitely, because his hearing is fine. So the TV is, you know, I was up at 4:30 in the morning, the TV's cranked, he's making coffee and bowls, he's staring around, and then you come down, and he starts trying to talk over the TV, and then the next 2 minutes later, the whole house is ready.
Practice they had in Penn Yan. Remember the team camp they did? Emma said there was so much water on the field, it was just like,
oh,
really? Yeah. And that's a true field. Oh,
that was on
the water. Because it was, remember those couple days when we had to go to Penn Yan for the team camp and it just rained and the ice stopped. There was standing water on the field.
That's crazy. Do you think that about it?
I think it was just
it
coming.
It was raining that hard though.
So fast, so fast.
I don't remember.
So one day.
We got fearful when Emma got home. She's like, there was so much water on the field. It was raining sideways. She was standing there.
Outside.
I played in that for an hour and a half, 2 hours, whatever it was. Oh, yeah.
So I took him there the night before. I seen my bike in the back of the truck. I figured, well, once we get there, I just forgot my bike there. It rained from the minute we left the house. The whole freaking set and we got all these freaking.
I got lucky the minute that I brought her. It just started sprinkling crazy, you know, so I was able to get a nice walk. It was actually a really cool trail that I found. It was like along this creek, and there's some really neat areas in Penn Yan. There's like some old mill, and it's kind of neat. A few little
restaurants in town. Okay. Yeah. Yeah, when the girls party, you could see she's sitting there with her leg up.
Oh, yeah.
During basketball season, they're not allowed to do like knee returns and stuff. They're not allowed to play soccer during basketball season. Yeah. They're not allowed to train the rest of the reverse.
They had about a 2 minute halftime though.
Sometimes she runs faster off the field than she does on the field. We're like,
she always runs fast. Must be food over there.
See what the first team is
like. Hmm. Oh, it's interesting to see how the field is.
Yeah, that's the thing with track. It's pretty bad because, like, in a soccer game, if you flub the ball, you have an opportunity to make up for it. And track, if you don't have a good team, you're done.
Yeah.
You know? Like, the distance runners, you know, they at least have a little bit more time to maybe make it up if possible, but with sprinters, it's, you know.
Yeah.
It's like an 8-second race, I mean.
Like,
the 55 like or something.
It's like everybody in that 20.
So the girl from New York that Jada Solomon, she ran track. She can still be very fast. I don't know, it's weird though.
Come on, TD! No.
It wasn't.
I remember the way you said that you had a black girl. I remember Brad Barker was really good. Yeah. He had a such a fine title with him.
He was like one of our best.
Oh, He had off the bus and had to get right into the parking lot. He had no time to do anything. And he never hit 30. That day he had 3 off the bus.
Well, that makes sense, because Sophie's been, we don't have a lot of hurdlers, so she's like probably going to next person, but she does pretty well, like, last winter and spring, she was killing it, like, she was beating the person at best, like, you know, every other meet, if not every meet, so, because it is kind of nice at the end time, because you can watch all of them, but if you don't get to watch them, you can see how they do, so, and it's up on, like, the leaderboard, like, section 5 of the leaderboard. Like Claire and Grace would both run this long relay. I don't know which relay it is. And they came in, they were like, they were in section 5, 7, 6.
Yeah. Oh, the relay.
But Claire started out running like a mile or whatever. And she was always like towards the back, but now as she's been doing it, you know, she never looks like she's really working that hard, but she runs that mile and like, it's over 5 minutes, but not that much of a mile.
Mm-hmm.
So you've been running pretty fast to run a mile.
Yeah.
Because I certainly can't run 6 minutes
or less. Yeah, apparently they didn't put that.
Indoor track is fun. If she does indoor track, she'll have fun. Because there's a good group of kids. Yeah. And it's what's nice about track is it's not, you have like meets like on the weekends. Mm-hmm. So it's not like you have a lot of school nights tied up in it.
Right.
So you have maybe a little bit more downtime, I guess, you know, because you just have practice.
Well, my mother thought you were right. Her feet are really long. 6 hours to stand there. Friday night, Saturday night.
It's going to be long.
It is, man.
Night's
taken off.
It
is. That's the only thing.
It's pretty quick.
Yeah. I can't tell you how many times we lost. Went back dinner. Got spin back.
And you have to meet the bus. It's like, there are some. I had to take that to school.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, that's okay.
But you know what? Last year, because of COVID, I know that I went to people, and they were like, in the afternoon, so
yeah,
we can
So you want the keys?
They don't.
And do
you have a
window?
Yeah, she got a bruise on her shoulder, I guess.
It's from the fall the other day. She fell pretty hard.
Yeah. Pile drove into the ground.
not for that.
Oh my god. Yes, do I. You want to just square it off, take the time.
Looking for that perfect moment.
Is that implying Stacy's not?
Yeah. Yeah, right. She's out. It's uncomfortable. Where's my husband pocket?
Well, I think they came up behind.
Oh, yeah. If you look down the center line, I think it was muddy in the line.
Driving through the goal.
Yeah.